on niin. Se on niin. Nyt se on niinku oikein.
Of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
Dragon!
But then there was fire, and with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. The first of the day. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts. Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away. This is your fate.
Thank you. Dyson. You and I will both find death. Hear me out, Queen. Regrettably, I have failed in my wishes, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There's an old saying in my family. Thou who art upon thine exodus from the undead asylum, maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords, where now ringeth the bell of awakening. Well, now you know. And I can die with a... Oh, one more thing. An Estus flask. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after, and thank you.
Yksi toimii se.
No siis mä katsoin sen aikaisemmin, että pitäis olla niin.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Rock! Mä en tiedä, auttaisiko toi, niin kun, jos sen valon saisi periaatteessa nyt tohon. Siis niin on nyt sieltä jo, että mikä toi aurinko paistaa tuossa.
Että se rikoo tuota leikkaria syliin menee tai jotain.
Niin paska taas.
Your face. You're practically alone.
No jos tasoittaa tältä puolelta vaan se.
Joo.
Kun se ylivalottaa sen tuolta. Kuolemasta aloitat alusta.
Juu, aivan varmaan. tuo muuta... Joku mä en muista mistä tää mulle hyppäs. Tosta. Ei niinku eihän toi nyt tosta hyppäs. Dragon!
seem to have your wits about you. Then you are a real Atreid for salt. Things are getting treacherous in these parts. A horrible goat demon has moved in below. And up above, there's that humongous drake and a bull demon too. If you stick around this place, it might end up being your grave. Thank you, kind. Oh, thank you. Very much. Come back soon.
Ja niin kuin tänäänkin. Vittu. Noi. Ei se polkea. Vittu ennenkään tähän kuollut. Bye.
am Pereira of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Wind, to seek my very own son. Do you find that strange? Well, I'm sure. No need to hide the reaction. I get that all the time. I have a proposition. The way I see it, our fate is written in the land of Rip. So what do you say? It pleases me greatly. Well, we are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted. The very fabric wavers and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But you see, to some and engage, of course, but I, if you miss it, you... Oh, the sun, if only...
Go ahead, never hurts to speak.
Kaatupeli. Viimeinen boss fight. Mä en oo seivannu ollenkaan tänä aikana nyt pelaa.